This piece right here is a Civil War period Army Colt revolver, and it's attributed to a colonel in the Army. The colonel's name has it written right here inside the holster that also comes with it. And then in addition to this, there's a tintype and a bunch of letters written from the soldier back to his family. So great provenance for this particular piece, also coming up for auction. Really outstanding.